We are looking at how to pronounce this word, both in British English and in American English, as the two pronunciations differ. In British English, this is normally said as arboretum. You do want to stress on the third syllable, on the re syllable, arboretum. In American English, however, this is usually said as arboretum. Arboretum. Arboretum in American English versus arboretum in British English. Did you get it? Could you hear the difference? Was this any helpful? Let me know in the comments. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more words in English whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more.